By Hayden Wright on Monday night, September 18, Demi Lovato and Jimmy Fallon established that they're not exactly best friends during a segment on The Tonight Show. The next night, the somewhat dynamic duo was back with a new comedy sketch, a lip-sync conversation featuring hits by Adele, DJ Khaled, Ed Sheeran, Miley Cyrus and more. Writers worked popular song lyrics into a conversation between Fallon and Lovato, and when the music started, each just lip-synced along. Related: Demi Lovato and Jimmy Fallon take best friend challenge. The subject matter was fairly mundane, but the results were hilarious. They discussed weekend plans like apple picking and their recent dreams, interwoven with songs like Taylor Swift's Look, What You Made Me Do, and Harry Styles' Sign of the Times. Demi's own Sorry Not Sorry even made an appearance. Watch the funny clip here. 2017 CBS Radio Incorporated. All rights reserved. Powered by WordPress.com VIP.